wishes to look beautiful. Some are born beautiful, while some do it with the help of plastic surgery. Today, if you have money, you can look beautiful. Only you need to have is money. People have changed their features with surgeries, taking the help of science. With the help of surgery, Bollywood celebrities look even more gorgeous today. The first name that comes to our mind is Bigg Boss 13's ex-contestant Koina Mitra. To enhance her look, Koina went on to do her nose surgery, but things went wrong and she was told post that. Like Koina, there are various actresses who took up the surgeries. There were rumors about Anushka Sharma that before her film PK, she had done her lip surgery. For which she was trolled, but Virat supported her at that time, so she was never bothered about the trollers and went on in life. After pregnancy became even more fit with her beautiful face. Every feature on her face is perfect, but even then, she went through a nose surgery, after which she looks even more beautiful. Shilpa looks gorgeous even at the age of 41. Rakhi Sawant had thin lips and to make it little fat, she went through plastic surgery. That time she got lips like Priyanka Chopra. Rakhi also has done breast surgery. Kef, known as the Barbie doll of Indian cinema, she has perfectly shaped eyes, lips, nose. Even after having a lovely face, she went through nose and lip surgery. We have seen the transformation in her face from time to time, and this actress has become even more beautiful with time. You think taking the help of these surgeries is good or bad? What do you have to say? Drop your comments in the comment section below and don't forget to like, subscribe and share our video, and also press the bell icon.